Hello guys, here is Kulda from Zerbi Clan, and today you are watching my 54 kills video. And this kind of game was absolutely annoying for me, because there were tons of campers, you know, rocket users, and my team was absolutely not supporting me. I will talk it about it later probably. As you can see, I'm trying to snipe, but I'm a bad sniper and I was being a little bit unlucky. So after next spawn I change it to Agony, and you know Agony is for me my best weapon because of clipping area like that. If I'm playing on a Vortex or something like that, I usually have a Redeemer because you know wall is closed. So as you can see, there are a lot of turrets too. I was thinking about to change my equipment for EMP, but I didn't do it because I just want to make a good score. As you can see, there was some small streak.
No can do.
And you know, like you see, they put the turrets only. So I was trying to go through that. Oh no, sorry. I don't know why they shoot this rocket before it have some hit register, because there is some kind of delay after spawn, like maybe 2 seconds. You know, the your weapon will have no hit reg. And camper, yeah, you know, rockets, I hate it from the tunnel. And you know, it's there are two TR players, but usually they are using boosters a lot, but today not. What a surprise for me. And as you can see, I'm trying to go through that spawn point in that on the end of the tunnel, but I have no chance because as you can see, I'm only one who are go forward. Oh, sorry, there's a second one. But still, you know, it was not a rushing play from my mates. And you know, death by death, because I tried to rush. Another rocket, you know, turrets everywhere. So, 2 kills. There's another motherfucker. And as you can see, you know, there's someone is spawning on B point. So it's almost impossible to go through the tunnel and snake them behind. But you know, I'm trying. As you can see, you know, they are hardly campers. Kill, but that's it. And you know, my team sucks. If I need to have some support from my team, it didn't came, so it didn't come. And as you can see, Nate probably. You know, nothing special. There's a 2 campers on our side. And they sucked with sniping, so. And dead by dead, like I said. And rockets, it's. I don't know, as you can see, two behind barricade, two with rockets, you know. And there's another camper. And, you know, I tried to took zone. I took it, but. You know, just in halfway to the night, and as you can see, they headed back, so absolutely the usual work for me. There's my turret, nice. I hate turrets, absolutely. I'm not using it, and I absolutely hate it. And I'm trying to get a C zone again, and I'm not sure if I okay. No, probably no, because you know there is someone behind me and my team is not supporting me and I'm not able to fight on the like 108 degrees in one time. So I tried, but you know, and there's that point probably. I just want some support from my team and support didn't come. So Like I said, it was annoying. Yeah. Really. And as you can see, you know, it's like same song. I throw the nade, I'm trying to go to the tunnel. If there are more rocketers on the tunnel, I'm going up and trying another rocket. What a shame. It was ups, like I said, it was annoying. Yeah. And turrets over there, you know, against two people, and, you know, we have no chance. Another threat to taking C0, you know, it's obvious, I'm only one who would rank, and he's behind me and 9B, you know, there's two players on our side, and nobody watch my back, so... Idiots. Pure idiots. What the fuck is that? It makes me angry with so many counters. So I made 54 kills. Put a turret and the turret kill me. I think there will be it will be better than the turret have some like half second or 1 second delay if you are put it, because it's annoying, and I think it's a little bit unfair. So now we have a C. As you can see, my team have only 3 spawns, but they are hardcore campers, so I have a lot of time to make to make some kills. Kills is unlucky, you know, that's nothing. He is not shooting, so almost no shooting. And this was absolutely like, you know. He was be just in the wrong time in the wrong place. It was absolutely lucky shot. I'm refill my health there and trying to get us some kills. I just won, and I know, you know, anti is coming, so I'm trying to push it and make another one kill. I need one more shot to 55. So guys, that's basically it. Thanks for watching. That's it. Cool out.